He's keeping the hand nice and tight. Trying to pin down the arm. Now he's got in the crucifix position. This is a bad spot for Aiman to be in. He's got to create some movement.
The crucifix position and the crowd behind him. And now the back of Muhammad Aiman. No immediate danger there with that arm around the throat, but he's tossed down.
Takedown to just smother his opponents and just dropping ground and pound on him. Aiman's trying to walk the cage, trying to circle out. This is Kingad's specialty. He likes the ground and pound. Handle his opponents and drop shots on them.
Ends of this opening round, it's been an absolute thriller.
Standing in the middle of the cage. Immediately starts pushing forward. Got to get his back away from the cage. Kind of stays.
Figures that Aiman has. Really impressive. Kingad seems to be the stronger of the two on the deck, and that's where he wants to put this fight right now.
Now he's got a high guard. Kingad's just smothering him, though. Jumping over cars.
Elbows to the side of Muhammad Aiman's head.
See, now he's got an inverted triangle. Look at Kingad muscling his way out, but he readjusts, but he's got to kind of pop his hips over to the side.
Jammed up against the cage wall.
His ability to crank his Kingad's right arm out, but look at that muscle just
and suddenly the forearms come down and the more heavy blows. Aiman's taken quite a bit of punishment in that area from that source.
Possibly lacing a darce choke here. Yep, that's what he's looking for. Darce choke. Now he's got, see, once he gets that hand across the bicep, that's a bad
punishment for the Filipino.
Oh, look at the heart of Muhammad Aiman.
Directly above us here at cage side. Knees here at cage side as we enter the final minute. Kingad's back. What can he do with it?
Of Danny Kingad. Almost a takedown. Almost a sacrifice takedown to end up on top. Might catch the kick, take him down.
Spinning back fist. Here they are at the beginning of the third round, still looking very, very fresh. Very importantly, means that they are fresh as they possibly can. Is he faking that or is it? He looks as if he's about to collapse.
I think that's
efficient use of the elbows from both of these guys in this contest.
It's that improved Team Lakai wrestling. Their entire team has leveled up in that one area. Man. Oh, we got a triangle. We got a triangle by Muhammad Aiman. He's a bit more of a face crank. He's just kind of cranking on the arm bar now. That's it. They're the elbows. That's going to do more damage.
That'll distract him.
He can't quite create the hip motion to create that arm bar pressure. I like how Muhammad Aiman tried to grab under the leg of Danny Kingad. But this, Kingad's on his way out. He's out.
Listen to the noise.
Oh, he's pushing past. And this is where the fight has been contested, in this side control position.
Danny!